Want long, luscious, thick, full hair? Well, now you can, using the essence of strawberry and coconut. 1-mix-1 Lumen Contrast pH Balance Leave-In Conditioner prevents breakage, increases elasticity, and provides moisture like never before, all using the essence of strawberry and the powerful properties of coconut oil. Now it's time to see the true health of your hair. It is proven to strengthen your hair by 60%. Yes, it's time to use 1-mix-1 Lumen Contrast and have the hair you've always wanted.
Yes, yes, yes. It's me, you guys. Yes. What you just seen was the typical hair commercial for us, okay? And there's always that one miracle hair care product that is going to solve all your issues. Solve your breakage, solve your hair shedding, solve the lack of growth that you see. Let me just tell y'all now, and I'm going to get close. I'm going to get real, real close. There is absolutely not one hair care product out there, okay, you listening? Out there that can completely solve your problems, okay? All right, so now that you understand that, now let's go into a little bit more about products. Yes, products. There are so many products out there that say that they're the miracle products to solve your breakage and all of these different things, but tell you the truth, you have to read the ingredients, you have to read the directions, and you have to read exactly what it is. Is it a grease? Is it a conditioner? Is it a pomade? What is it? What do I use this for? Okay, conditioners. We're going to start with conditioners. Conditioners are usually used after you shampoo your hair, okay? So it's supposed to re-moisturize or recondition your hair after you have stripped it of its moisture or natural oils, so your hair doesn't feel so dry. Now, there are different categories, or I should say subcategories, under conditioners. There are conditioners that are called moisturizing conditioners. There are conditioners that are called volumizing conditioners, clarifying conditioners, pH balancing conditioners. All these conditioners have different jobs. And these different jobs are for the results that you want. Remember, results that you want. What do you want a result from, okay? So volumizing conditioners and clarifying conditioners are basically the same thing. Volumizing conditioners are just another name for clarifying conditioners. They think they slick. They ain't slick. Okay, so what it does is it just strips your hair even more of conditioner or the conditional oil, natural oil that's in your hair, or the buildup that could be on your hair. So some people actually like to use clarifying conditioners instead of using shampoos because it's less harsh, okay? So they're just, so if you can't find a clarifying conditioner and all you see is a volumizing conditioner, you can go ahead and pick that up and it will do basically the same thing, okay? Now there is also the pH balance conditioners, which are specifically made to be very close to the pH of your own natural hair so that it will condition your hair better and close the cuticles so your hair stays smoother and less tangled for longer. And then of course we all know our moisturizing conditioners. Our moisturizing conditioners are packed full of moisturizing properties, duh! So it keeps your hair moisturized a little bit longer than a volumizing conditioner. So it all depends on exactly what it is that you want, the results you want. Remember, it's the results that you want after you have used the product while you actually use the product. All right, let's go into greases and pomades. Greases and pomades. Basically, greases, pomades, and waxes are what you use for molding or sculpting the hair or shaping the hair or styling the hair. You can use these things. A lot of people don't like to use greases or pomades just because they're so heavy and it can affect the flowiness and lightness of your hair. So you can avoid that. Another reason people don't like to use greases or pomades is because it comes with petroleum jelly. Yes, petroleum jelly. Ah! That's what most people say when they read that. I am in the process of actually shooting a petroleum jelly and mineral oil video. So that will be up at the end of the next, I have been researching this crap for a year. So It's not just something simple. It's going to be a really informative video. So just to tell you guys, you should be afraid of petroleum jelly. Petroleum jelly and mineral oil, but not in the same way that most people know, okay? So yes, if you use the grease, if you use the pomade, if you use the waxes the proper way you're supposed to use it for styling and for molding and shaping your hairstyles, then you are correct in using it. There shouldn't be any side effects unless you have some kind of allergic reaction to these products, then of course avoid it. Duh, avoid it. Okay, so the next thing I want to talk about is detanglers and leave-ins. Detanglers and leave-ins are very similar. Leave-ins and detanglers provide slip to the hair so that your hair can be nice and smooth when you're detangling it. And it also just provides that extra moisture that your hair might need in the midday or before you go to bed or when you wake up, whatever your hair care routine may be. So I love using leave-ins. I have my own little mix, but it doesn't even matter what you use as a leave-in. I love using jojoba oil. I love using coconut oil. There's so many different varieties of things that you can use to leave in your hair. One thing to mention, and a lot of people don't know this. Remember, if you're going to use a conditioner, like I stated earlier, in your hair, and you're going to use it like a leave-in, make sure that the conditioner does not have sulfate in it. And the only reason why I say this is because if you have a conditioner that has sulfate in it and you leave it in your hair, especially on your scalp, it can cause serious irritation, it can cause dry scalp, and it can also cause flaking. So I know you guys don't want that. So just try to avoid using conditioners that have sulfate in it. Okay, people. Next thing I want to talk about is oils. Oils are a wonderful thing to use for your hair. And one of the best things about oils is, depending on how much you use on your head, because some people want to use a whole lot and then be wondering why your hair is weighed down. Some people just don't use enough, okay? It depends on how much you use. Oils are one of the best ways to keep your hair conditioned and moisturized and breakage free. So there is no, I repeat, no miracle hair care product. There are several different items, product lines that you can use for your hair. You just got to figure out what your hair needs, the chemistry that your hair will need. The texture of your hair really affects what products work best for your hair. So don't think that you can use a light water-based leave-in conditioner for your hair if you have really dry hair. And when I say dry hair, you can have three type textured hair and have dry hair. It doesn't mean just because you have four type textured hair that you have dry hair. A lot of people who have four type textured hair have extremely greasy scalps. So it just really depends on you. You have to really learn your hair. How does your hair feel after you shampoo? Do you like that shampoo? Should I use a conditioner? So even though you guys wish there was some kind of miracle answer out there, there is no miracle answer. The answer is figuring out for yourself what works for yourself. Alright? So hopefully this video was a little helpful. I didn't list all of the conditioners and moisturizers out there, but I kind of stayed a little general that it would open your eyes to some more products that you might be afraid to use but never know what the results are. So if you're afraid to use certain items, don't be afraid. Just go ahead and try these things.
Now that we know that, can I at least finish the commercial? Because I didn't just break my neck doing all them moves and poses for nothing.
All right. Peace.
Okay. Thank you.